raise your glasses, people, to the newlyweds, Grace and Nick.
Surprise. You're worried things are gonna change, but things won't change.
Everything is going to change.
So you're Nick's new wife?
That's me.
I'm the new wife, too.
Me, too.
I'm terrified that my best friend made a huge mistake.
You're having a complete breakdown.
What are you, a narc? Drink it.
The results weren't exactly what we hoped for.
You're going under the knife and you haven't told your family.
Because I know how they'll react. Coyote will spin out, Bud will fret, and you know that scary dream you have where Frankie moves in?
Surprise!
Oh, dear God.
It's been a long time since I had to dazzle on the arm of a husband.
1, 2, 3. Oh!
Grace? You okay?
I'm fine, honey.
If you can't talk to your husband, then you really aren't doing things differently this time.
This is the last thing I want to even think about.
This is what we do. We take an obstacle and we make an opportunity. This is a new business for us. Rise up. Crowd noise.
Ever since you and I became you and me, we've done a lot of crazy shit.
Don't resist, Grace. Don't give these brutes a reason.
But we've always done it together. This is our company's second act. It's our second act.
We all really need to start drinking less.
Let's go catch us a shark.
Let's do it.
Hello, sharks.